Prosecutors have raided the home of former Korean President Chun Doo-hwan in an attempt to track down the tens of millions of dollars he owes the government. Former President Chun says he's broke. Now, prosecutors suspect he's hiding money he made through illegal means as president overseas, and this just coming in. Prosecutors have seized highly prized art pieces and furniture from Chun's residence. For more on this story, here's Arirang News' Hwang Ji-hae.
State prosecutors took action on Tuesday to hunt down secret funds they believe former Korean President Chun Doo-hwan has stashed throughout the world, money that was accumulated through corrupt activities during his presidency in the 1980s. Prosecutors raided the home of the former president, as well as a publishing company and an herb farm owned by his eldest son, Chun Jae-guk. Expensive artwork was discovered during the raids at Chun's house in eastern Seoul, and if they are found to have been purchased with the former president's money, they will be turned over to the state. A team of around 80 investigators also seized computer disks and documents they hope might lead them to more information on Chun's assets. Chun's son was recently named by a local media outlet as one of a number of people suspected of hiding funds in offshore tax havens. That fueled suspicion that the money he has reportedly hidden could be linked to his father's slush funds. Former President Chun was ordered by a court in 1997 to return around 220 billion won, or roughly 190 million U.S. dollars that officials said he had collected illegally during his 7-plus years in office. Chun has paid back less than a quarter of that total so far, but says he's broke and can't afford to pay the rest. Hwang Ji-hae, Arirang News.